All right, so what's next on our list?
Well, we
What
just
do you
took
know?
down one of Pe
The old team back together again.
Yeah, maybe we should.
So, level up. Let's moves list. Should we upgrade some of these?
What do you want to do? Combat.
Yeah, sure, why not combat? Bat Claw super skin.
Ooh.
Should we get that?
Looks good. I don't know. Up to you. This.
Yeah, why not? All right. All right, so
Let's get out of here. Yeah.
there we go. Okay.
Alfred, find out everything you can about Simon Stagg.
The pharmaceutical magnate? Of course, sir.
Wait, what are you doing?
Oh.
That's going back down.
Oh, whoops. Grapple up, shoot. All right, I just don't know what I'm supposed to do. Like, are we supposed to leave this place?
Yeah, we're leaving.
Okay.
We have to go find that guy named Simon Stagg.
Alrighty.
Alfred's doing his business.
Now,
Whoa.
what
Oh,
have
hi,
we
Joker.
Oh, shit!
A good old-fashioned ambush. Oh, you wait there, Mats. Let your dear old Uncle Jay sort out these chumps.
No, Joker, you're gonna get your ass kicked.
But isn't he part of our imagination,
I
though?
can't with.
All right, go up.
Though it has been a while.
No, Joker, no! No, they shot him!
Well,
come on. All right, what the hell do we do? We obviously can't go out.
Okay, all right, Joker's just gonna chill there. What do you think we should
How are we
do?
going to get out of this mess? Don't look at me. I'm an incorporeal being.
Yeah. Joker, you're supposed to help us. Like, what do we do? Oh, wait, can you get the Batmobile?
Oh, yeah.
I need to find somewhere I can get a clear shot to take out the militia ambush.
Oh, you have to get it up the parking garage.
All right, yeah. Makes sense.
I think so. Go and check, find the body. No, you go. But you said you'd hit him. Well, I made a mistake. It was definitely you. You're the sniper. I'm more of a close-range fighter. Since when?
There's a lot of enemies right there.
So what? We
Do you want
just
us to go run them
see
over?
what happens?
Oh, they see you.
Probably dead anyway. Of course he is. We're professionals. You didn't
Oh, I thought you shot at one of the thugs!
So wait,
Where's
where's
the
the
park?
oh, I think the objective's over there, right?
Well, you have to find the parking garage entrance. So just like circle around.
All right. Oh, there's
Is
one of those green
this the
guys.
parking garage? I think that's a see a Riddler thing?
Yeah.
We can't get him now. Wait, don't kill him. We might save him for later.
All right. Yeah. So let's find the.
Hey, parking. So it's that building right in front of you.
Out of my way, thugs.
To the left.
This is gonna be
Left, right,
back.
back?
Yeah, that building. Right there.
This one. Okay, yeah. Let's take a look here. We'll circle around the building, see what's there is. Oh, I
Oh,
think I found the
we're getting
entrance.
close. The militia is just like too scared to go in there. Driving up. Alright. There they are.
I don't think I'm supposed to jump that, am
No,
I?
no, stay. There you go.
Alright, I got this.
Keep your guns on that entrance.
Why do they all turn around and sink?
I don't know.
They took out those sentry guns.
Oh, sentry guns, right.
And
And
boom.
there we go.
Now we're good.
I'm gonna find the bat. Drag him out of there.
Exit control. Exit remote control, which is LB.
All right, cool.
Joker, you have something to say?
Personally, I would have used live rounds.
Shut up, Joker. No one cares. But Batman doesn't use live rounds. We use, like, pellets or some shit.
Alfred, what do you have on Simon Stagg?
Now, let's see. CEO of Stagg Enterprises, a company that specializes in advanced medical research and development.
I'm heading to Stagg's airships now. Scarecrow was on his way there, and that's our only link to finding Barbara.
The threat analysis indicates that Founders Island is covered by the militia's long-range radar and missile launchers. The Batmobile will be detected and targeted as soon as you cross the bridge.
Don't worry, Alfred. I'll go in on foot and stick to the rooftops. Find me the schematics of those airships.
Right away. Best of luck, sir.
Alright.
Alright, so go to the Batmobile, I guess?
No, we have to go on foot to over there.
Alright.
From the looks of it, they have a lot of freaking, like, drones and shit.
Wow, okay.
So let's get... Holy shit.
Stagg's airship's been hooked and tethered. We're reeling him in.
I got this.
Get in there, find Stagg, and interrogate him. And Lieutenant, I'm assigning you an extra unit for guard duty.
Nice hops, Batman.
Scarecrow. Boss wants to come aboard.
Now, remember, double tap, you go faster.
Oh, yeah.
Don't go down there.
Okay. Yeah, good idea.
You have to go to the right. See that upward bridge?
Uh-huh.
Yeah, that's like the next part of the city, I think.
Oh, so we can't go through that drawbridge.
Yeah, not with the Batmobile. Hmm. So we go to the top of, like, the Elliot Memorial Hospital and just, like, fly over.
Good idea. I'll do that.
All right.
Man, I can't believe how quick they got everyone out of the city. We should make this a regular thing.
All right, so we gotta go there.
Oh, watch out! Those things shoot you—the red things.
Oh yeah, you're right.
It's—I don't know. Keep flying. We're almost there.
There's Robin anyway. We're supposed to keep watch for that kid.
Oh, God, I see.
Yeah, you have to stay on the rooftop. Are those militia right there?
I think so.
So, yeah, go up there.
Batman! It's Batman!
Oh,
Oh, God, Jack, run! You don't see shit. I think they're up there.
Oh, are they?
Yeah, that symbol, I think. Here, turn around.
He's out there in the shadows.
Nobody's here. You're seeing shit. Like Batman is seeing Joker.
All right, I'm hiding on this crane. All right.
Where do we have to go? Take the bat. You know, over there by the blimp.
Blimp. Oh, right there. Okay, cool.
Just got better gear.
Okay.
What the fuck?
I don't know what Batman just did right there. Oh, I can tight walk this.
Alright.
Tightrope. That's what it's called. I'm an idiot. Oh god, those drones are...
They're not friendly.
I'll try and invade them. Oh god.
Flying across the world. I think you're out of their range now.
Alright.
Fly to the top.
There we go. Now what? Oh, we gotta go
almost
there. Almost there, yeah.
Alright, Jack, while you're holding A, press RT. You can do that. So you get some extra speed.
Oh yeah, you're right. There we go.
Alright. What do we got? We'll tear them apart. What is here? What's on top of this building?
What is over here?
Captured Stagg's airship and set up a watchtower with sentry guns. Looks like it's controlled from that central command point. I need to take it out. That soldier is equipped with a device that can track my detective mode systems. If I use it for too long, he'll be able to pinpoint my location and alert the others.
Oh.
Okay.
So you can't use detective mode.
All right.
All right, so hop over there. Yeah. I bet he thought he was safe up in there. So you just gotta take out these militia. Flies around in an airship for crying out loud. It wasn't exactly a tricky this thing. Is I don't think you could. What Batman just said, you can't use detective mode. Everyone in the city knew. He probably saw some profit in sticking around. Just another stinking rich parasite. Gotta take him out the old-fashioned way.
Yep. Where'd he go? I just saw someone walk around here.
There he is, down there. He is.
Okay.
Glide down, get him. I'm coming to get you. Oh shit, that wasn't... Nope, nothing. Nothing's here.
It was like, what happened to Steve?
Are you sure it was the target? Are you sure? Can you do a fear multi-takedown with them?
I really want to.
Drop down. Just don't drop attack. Just glide down and like... Watch out for that drone though. Shit, I think the drone sees you.
Oh god. Can I take out the drones?
Hey, wait, look in the inventory. Go hit down on the D-pad.
Explosive gel. Do we have an EMP thing? I think we did, like...
Could a batarang work?
Disruptor. Can be used... No, wait, that's not it.
No.
Batclaw. Nah. None of these work.
What about the, remote electrical thing? The shock thing?
Can we use this?
Try it.
Whoops.
Oh my god, oh dizziness! God.
I can't control this thing at all.
It's inverted.
Oh my god, this is so hard to use. Like, why do people have controls like this? Where is it? I was going really well until this happened. Where am I going? Oh, there it is. What's the
count? Forget it? Oh, I guess you can't.
Okay, that didn't work.
Does it see you?
Nothing here. I'll keep looking. Alright, I can't be detected by the drones. How do we take out these things?
I guess you can't for now. You just have to evade them.
What's the matter?
Alright. Don't like attack them. Like drop down. Just land and then be careful they don't turn around. Oh shit. Fly! Oh, they know where you are.
Oh, crap. I'm not good at this at all.
They still see you? Go away. Drone sees you now.
Now what? They're on to me.
Oh shit, he sees you.
I'm so screwed. Yep.
Oh shit. Here, try again.
Suck. So wait, I don't get it. How are we supposed to just, like, you can't take out those drones?
Survive everything I ever threw at you, only to die now like this?
Shut up, Joker. We died from bullshit.
Alright, we'll try that again, I guess.
Yeah, give it another go.
I don't understand that completely, of how you were supposed to do that.
So you're not allowed to do... Well, I guess it said, like, you're not allowed to use detective mode, so you have to, like, take them down, like, the old-fashioned way.
Which is like stealth takedowns?
Yeah, or just... Well, they won't die in one hit the way you were doing it. Like, they kept getting up, you know?
Yeah.
Okay.
Okay.
Give it another go.
So
just pick them up. There's a guy right there. Just drop down. Like, don't... Yeah, don't attack him yet. Silent takedown. There you go. First one down.
Okay. Good plan.
Alright, where's someone else? Oh, there's a guy right there. Actually, he'll see if you go.
Drones reporting man down.
Uh-oh.
What happened?
These drones.
How do I know? You think he's dead? No. Still breathing.
Oh, there you go. Fear multi-takedown.
There we go.
There we go. We're doing it so much better now.
All right. Now I'm getting the hang of this now.
Yeah, where did Batman go?
Oh, one of the drones. What happened?
Oh, one of the people were controlling it.
Oh, wow.
We just watch each other's backs and we'll be fine.
Yeah, just watch each other's backs and you'll be fine. There's no one here. All right.
Where the heck are they?
You were supposed to be.
So what happens if you use detective mode?
I'm not taking the chance. How do you crouch?
Hold RT. Where are they?
They were just here. And grapple something.
Uh-oh. They see you now.
He's on the middle walkway.
Oh, crap. I was doing so well.
Go for a second. Yes. Alright, one more guy. This one you can take him down whatever, however you like.
Wait, why is my screen like blue and stuff?
That's detective mode.
But I thought I wasn't allowed to use that. Is it renamed?
I think you took the guy down that can track it.
Oh, okay.
Yes. Now I guess you can't. Oh. Yeah, where did he go? You're literally right in front of your face. Uh-oh. Jack. Shut the fuck up! You don't see shit.
Okay, I've taken out the militia.
Alright, we did it.
Wow, I actually did. Wow. I'm
that took a lot more time than it should have, no offense.
You're a lot better at this game than I am.
I know, but like, alright, so go down there.
Alright, so I'm supposed to take out the drone?
Hey, get out of detective mode. Oh, yeah. The one that's like blinking.
There we go.
Right, go in front of it.
Oh, go in front of it.
Yeah, that. Holy shit!
Wow, he's really strong.
How do you pull off the whole keyboard of like a computer? Oh!
Oh, he detonated himself. Oh, wait, no, he didn't.
Oh, good. It gets rid of those bullshit sentry guns.
Okay.
Who are we calling? Who are we talking to?
I'm at the airships. What did you find?
Well, the ship's original schematics reveal a service hatch that should be accessible from the top of the aircraft. It would seem Mr. Stagg is rather protective of his research. I expect the security to be high.
Thanks, Alfred. Lucius, how's the remote hacking device coming along? I think I'm about to need it.
Maybe you should add clairvoyance to that job description, Mr. Wayne. I'm uploading the latest decryption software to the device in the vault at Wayne International Plaza. You can collect it from there.
Alright,
Oh, yes. Lucius made us some more shit.
Oh, we got an upgrade point. So we go back to Lucius.
Is he up there? Wait.
Where is our objective?
Is it up? Oh.
Oh, there it is.
The Wayne Tower. Of course, it's the biggest building in freaking Gotham. Oh god. Is that a tank down there?
I don't know, and I don't want to know.
How can the Batmobile take down those things?
He's probably out there watching us.
Alright, what is up here? Was it a flip phone?
Oh, that's like one of the devices that I think he's gonna use.
Remote hacking
device. Alright, cool.
Beautiful.
There's a service hatch on top of the airship. I can use the remote hacking device.
Joker over there?
I didn't see him.
there.
Oh, there is.
You like it up here, Bats? Gives you time to ponder the really big questions. Like, is Oracle dead? Is it all my fault? Who's going to die next?
Shut the fuck up, Joker.
Now let's get down there and find out.
You're not the boss of me.
We go down there.
Go into the blimp?
We're coming to invade your blimp stag.
There we go. So what, are we gonna breach this?
The hatch is locked from inside. If I can locate the control panel, I'll be able to bypass security using the remote hacking device.
Something in there, I think.
So you gotta
use... Oh, I have to use the hacking thing.
Yeah, the new device.
Where is it? It's... Remote hacking device. Tune pass keys. What does that mean?
I have to look for the...
Is this like a code?
Hey, go slower, go slower. Oh, that's one of them.
Nice.
Now use the other one.
Oh, I get it. When my controller vibrates, I'm getting it right. Here we go. I think we're almost there.
Wait, keep going though.
There we go.
Biochemistry. Is that his password?
Probably.
It's not a good password.
RT. Open.
We are in the blimp.
I'm in the airship!
I forgot about that. Oh shit. Hey, go down in that vent.
Oh yeah, good idea.
No! Don't you go down in that vent! Don't!
Oh yes, do it quiet. Don't let the militia know we're here. Go down there.
Listen, sir.
There's a Riddler thing right there.
Should we get it?
What are you doing?
We'll come back for it. Actually, do you want to do it real quick? Hey, like, go to detective mode. Oh, we have to use remote hacking device again.
Yeah.
Let me do this real quick. Practice your hacking. Hey, Frick. Friction. What the hell set up these passwords?
I don't know.
Yes.
Nice.
Alright, we go down there. What the hell are they talking about? We haven't heard anything. Go down there.
The soldiers are using an unmanned drone. If I can download the security codes from the soldier controlling the drone, I'll be able to turn it against them.
Oh, I know.
Oh, can we now?
Scarecrow or the knight?
I should download codes. Soldier controlling the drone.
So go to the one controlling the drone. That one.
There we go.
Yes, we're downloading your code.
The codes. Now I can turn that drone against them.
Yeah!
Oh, lovely.
They had some cool dance moves.
It's locked.
They're just like... Wait, what if it was the guy like... Oh, it's locked.
Oh, damn it.
Oh, locked this door.
Oh, wait a minute.
What can we hack?
Let's see here. Oh, wait. There's a hatch here.
Oh, no. That's not it.
Yeah, there's... I think there's a way to get through that
door. Go back into detective mode. What's that? Oh, there.
Oh!
Aha! Wait. Oh, the other thing. Whoops.
Prostate?
Proteins.
Proteins. I have a sick mind.
Alright. Oh, no, they killed everyone. Oh,
those bastards.
Any sign of Mr. Stagg?
Not yet, but the Arkham Knight and Scarecrow's forces have moved through this place, killing everyone.
They must be there for a reason, sir.
What are they planning?
Barbara's the priority. When she's safe, I'll deal with them.
But, sir, you have the chance to end this now. Capture Scarecrow, and you can save the whole city. It's what Miss Gordon would want.
I'm not losing anyone else, Alfred.
That's right, Alfred. Barbara is the priority here. Screw Gotham.
Let's take a look at the... Oh, we have 2 upgrade points.
Man, you really want combat stuff.
Yeah, yeah.
Increase the length of time you could heal to wield a melee weapon.
Sure, why not?
Investor, we believe to be blessed with the clarity.
All right. Now what?
I'm not familiar with Simon Stagg. Here, go detective mode. Maybe you can tell us where to go.
Could it be?
Go in there. What's that thing that's yellow?
Airship stability controls.
Wait, we'll be able to control the blimp?
Oh!
Have full rotational control of the airship stability system.
Oh.
However, the hacking device will only work within a certain range of any control terminal.
Tilt airship.
Oh shit! Just drop that. Look out below! I think that's what you had to do. Remember that thing that we saw? Like, you had to go down that... You're having fun with this, aren't you?
Yeah, I am, but I don't know what you're supposed to do, though.
Hit cancel.
Cancel!
Cancel! Okay, wait.
Remember that door that we saw? Or that flap or the flatch?
Yeah. Oh, wait a minute.
Yeah, we moved that box.
Did we?
No, not up there.
Oh. Oops.
Right there.
Oh, I'm an idiot. Okay.
Right there.
There we go.
Open this shit. Alright, now what?
Gotta be something else. There's some drones right there. Access.
Oh, over there. Wait, does this not go anywhere?
Let's see what happens.
Oh!
Oh!
Aha!
That was unintentional.
Oh, wait.
Wait, what?
Nah. Wait, do it again. Maybe you have to tilt them a certain way.
Oops.
LB. Try the other way.
Here
aha! Get that bullshit out of here.
Alright.
Now we're coming down.
Any enemies down there? I don't
think we're good. Nobody down there. Oh.
Ooh.
What is this?
Magnetic lock.
Oh, you have to use the remote hacking device.
Oh, yeah.
So use this. Now it's green.
Okay.
What did that do?
I have no clue.
Try tilting the airship. Remember, the boxes, these boxes can move.
Oh, then. Oh, this is
a Riddler. Riddler trophy.
Let's get this open.
That's right, Riddler. We're taking your trophies.
Oh, wrong button. There we go. So what was that other thing we had to do? I think we had to tilt it the other way? Tilt this?
Oh, wait, no. Wait, go back to the right.
Okay.
Remember it was red in the beginning?
Uh-huh.
What if that, like, what does that do? Wait, make it red. Oh, magnetic lock. Now it won't move when you... Or something? Like, will it not move now?
Oh! Sneaky, sneaky.
Oh, what do we got up here? Oh, is this some Riddler bullshit again?
I don't know.
Oh, wait, go on.
Question mark down there.
Stand on that. What does it do? Is that like a button or a pressure plate? Oh, what'd that do?
It's green.
Oh. Do you have to use the, remember you used in the beginning, like, the remote, like, the thingy?
Oh, yeah.
The one that you can control? The remote control battering?
Here we are. Here we are.
Alright, use that. Stand on there. Where are you standing? Yeah. Oh, throw it to that little thing. Oh, no. No, you see that thing up there?
Oh, yeah.
It's inverted.
Yeah, I know. I hate these controls.
Oh, it says you can brake. Holding LT, you can, like, make it go slower or faster. Oh,
okay.
Alright. Get it through there. No. Through there, yeah. Wait, maybe hit the question mark?
That didn't work.
Oh, we got it.
So what'd that do?
There's the Riddler trophy.
Oh. There we go.
We were too smart for Riddler.
Alright,
Wait, other way. That's the way we came. We have to go through there. We have did it, Riddler. Oh, shit! What the hell is this big-ass guy doing here?
Why did that scare me?
Oh my god, kick his ass.
Oh, damn it, Matt's trying to call me.
Matt, we don't have time for your shit! What are you doing?
I'm trying to...
I'll destroy you, Matt!
You're not hurting him. Watch out!
Oh, crap.
Oh my god, he's kicking your ass!
Sorry!
Jesus!
What the hell was I supposed to do? Wait, but it said hold to do the dodge.
Just to dodge the blades. Oh, you know what? When I played earlier. Oh, shut the hell up, Joker. I'm telling Jack something. Like, when I verse one of the big guys, you have to press circle first, like, so you stun them.
Circle?
I'm just doing PS4 10B.
So, like,
you have to press B, and then you mash X.
Oh, okay. So, press... Okay, so, with the hacking device, or the...
No. Just with...
The stun gun.
No.
Oh, okay.
Just press B, and then go off on the big motherfucker.
Alright, that makes sense. Why did that scare me?
We're coming back to kick your ass. Damn, Batman has bat-like reflexes. Alright, now you know how to beat him?
Yep.
I've been waiting.
Holy shit! You've been waiting for who? That's right!
Oh, why couldn't I do that before? I'm an idiot.
That's one of the downsides for, like, both of us playing, because, like, I'll learn something that you don't know, you'll learn something that I don't know.
Access denied.
Oh, you need fingerprints.
Oh, wait.
Nah. That's not Stag. That's just a big doofus.
So...
Hey, go and detect him. Nah, that's locked. Can't go through there. Wait, why does it say 26 unarmed?
I think we're supposed to take out, some hostiles. Yeah, there's some drones occupying the area.
That's outside.
Does that mean we have to take out them?
No. Actually, do you want to end it here?
Yeah. Alright, guys. Thank you guys so much for watching. The struggle of me not knowing how to play this game.
It's all good.
Alright, guys. I'll see you guys all in the next video.
Peace!
Bye!